Supercross and motocross is a very unique sport. It's very different to train us to be good and fit.
I'm a big fan of cycling. I think it translates the fitness over to the moto really well. It's a big part of our program.
Our sport's probably one of the most dangerous sports there is to do. By fitness coming into play, it hopefully will help us from not making mistakes. I could race and be a top five guy and just race and not train. But no, I put the effort in to win. The difference between that first and the fifth place guy is huge. That's why there's only very few people that can win and that will ever win.
Is there a recipe for just taking anyone and making them a champion? No. I'll hone in his skills, but I can't change the heart and that desire.
Come on, RV. Come on, RV. Come on, man.
But I think all these guys are competitive. I think he just has that extra degree of competitiveness.
Good, RV. Good.
If the bar is set in one area and you light that fire, he's going to move that bar and he's going to give it 100% and plus. Definitely his ability, once he pushes himself, is phenomenal. He's prepared to hang it out and get loose and go a little bit more on that edge than most riders would. It's a sight to be seen. It's a process. I couldn't really pinpoint any one thing. I feel as you win a championship, well then you got to back it up. You got to learn how you carry that number one plate, how you do back it up. You obviously don't have the same desire as winning your first one. It now becomes the desire to get another one and keep holding on to it. I think that's tougher. So I think the job gets harder. So there's still a lot to learn. I mean, experience is experience, and I don't think you can get past that.
I think for myself, it's just basically to try to maintain it. I've won everything there is to win. As of right now, it'd be to try to win 3 Supercross championships in a row. I'm at 2 right now, so that's the goal as of right now. That's what's coming up first. And then go back and try to get another outdoor championship. And just try to stay on top as long as I can, or until I decide to pull the plug.